Welcome to The Force. I'm Jen, and this is General Force Gaming, and today we're playing Splatoon! And today we're going to be doing some regular battles today, the Turf Wars, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, I got myself a new gun. Not even a gun, I got myself a paint bucket, a slosher, because we need to have a war in this turf right now. And I'm feeling this, so let's go. See, check this out, right? Oh snap, we back in the Heights? That's what I'm talking about, but check this out. Yo, we that pink bubble gum, that nice and beautiful. I don't know what flavors pink bubble gum these days, but you know what I'm saying. But listen here, we need to make sure this turf is all good. And I said, you know what I haven't used yet? You know what I've been failing to use? A slosher. When was the last time you see me use a slosher? There was no last time, cause I never did. So I said, you know what? Let's spray this house very quick. Hold on. But I said, you know what? This is what I need. Hey. My dude! Yo, this man didn't even know I was there. That's crazy. He's just sitting there like, oh man, the scenery's so beautiful. Nah, you wrong. We're not here to look at the scenery, little boy. We're here to do a war right now. Wait, hold on. Someone's about to be in here. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go. Let's go. He thinks he's running away. I don't know why. I don't know why he had that thought in his head, because it wasn't happening, my captain. All right, so let me see what we can do here. Let me see if we can go to work real quick. Hold on. I died, okay, but it was worth it. I killed Senior, Tukan, and Helena. That's what I'm talking about. All right, we're doing really good so far. Choked on my words there. We're doing very good so far. Let me just throw that out there, because, you know, sometimes I think you guys doubt me sometimes. I don't know. I feel like you guys think that I just can't do it. I'm not as good as I used to be. My godlike plays, you know what I'm saying? But I'm here today to tell you that everybody is wrong. And unless he was on my side the whole time, everyone was wrong. And I still got it. I never left it, first of all. I still got it. And I'm here to do my best. I'm here to win. Ooh, had to spray a little bit there, right there. Alright, let's go. They're in danger, first of all. Let's talk about that real quick. They're in danger. Yo, this man's coming for me next. It's over. Nah, I'm coming for you, dude. What? Oh my god, wait, Chris, wait, no! Helena wants her revenge. She holds a grudge right there. That's crazy. All right, we're gonna blast away. There's only one guy out there, and I think he's gonna have some real problems. Eat this work. Thank you. All right, so we did some work right there. Hold on. I gotta protect my boy right. Oh, I'm about to get sniped out here if I don't be careful. Oh, he missed me. Now you gotta kiss me. All right, kiss this, all right? All right, who's here? Who's coming right here, right now? Yeah, two kills. Expert mode. All right, let's go. Let's kill this man right here. I don't know what he was doing. All right, we going to work. We going to some... Oh, whoa. This man sniped me from Senior Toucan. Holy smokes. All right, let's go. They lost, first of all. If you can see what I see, if you see what I see, then you would... Oh, whoa. Where do you come here from? Oh, my goodness. This guy. It's okay. The machete. It's okay. Because check this out. We won. Let me say my booyahs. And everything is going to be hunky-dory. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. First game we win in that. Easy. Come on, Jed. Tell me that we won. Thank you. By a landslide. High five. Meow. Right back to you. This slosh is going to work today. Look at the skills. It looks like I'm about to play basketball right outside of school. Shooting some hoops right outside of school. Do. And we got the points. And we got the cash. The moolah. I'm about to buy myself some new clothes. But I feel so good in these clothes right here. I'm looking like Tom Clancy. You know what I'm saying? So let's get straight into the next battle. All right. We back at the Heights again? Oh my goodness. They must know that I'm good in the Heights. All right. Let's do this. All right. So, oh snap. Okay. We got Lonk. We got Senior Toucan. See, these are good people. These are good people. I trust them. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they know what they're doing these days. I feel like they understand the game perfectly. Let me see. Let's get up here very quick. Nice and slick wreck, all right? All right, there's nobody here, so that's what I'm talking about. That's what I, oh wait, there's somebody here. Wait, what? Yeah. Don't cross my line, Helena. Don't cross my line. You see that point? You can't pass that point, I'm sorry. That's just how it is these days. You just can't pass that point. You can't touch this. I'm sorry. Sorry it has to be like that. All right, so let me see what we have here. Got some green. Oh, whoa. All right, hold on, let me see what's happening here. He's not doing anything. He knows what I want. Alright, I know where he is though. Nah, I don't. I'm kidding. I'm lying. Nah. I saw you. It's too late. It's too late. I saw you, dude. Hey, yo, dude. Yo, this man is not doing this to me right now. He's not going in my base right now, is he? He is. That's crazy. I'm not letting you escape, kid. Yo, you squid. Whoa. The mix-up. The setup. Oh! That's amazing. 1, 2, 3, 7. I'm going to remember your digits, kid. Listen, that is crazy. That was actually smart. That was some good setups he did there. I'm not going to lie. He really proved himself as a kid and a squid at the same time. Not even a squid. He's not a squid anymore. He's a kraken, a full-grown kraken. But he left this track, so I know where he is. I'm going to hunt this man down. I know where he went. I know where he went for breakfast today. I'm going to hunt this man down. Actually, nah, that's not him. That's not him. We can't be hunting random people, dude. All right. So let me see. I feel safe here. So let me just spray it down right here. All right, so let me see. Let me go over here very quick and see what's happening. What's happening, Captain? All right, nothing much. That's clean. Whoa, what was that? A bird? A plane? It's Superman! Oh, snap. Wait, whoa. I lost my ink. Oh, my goodness. Now, we clean, though. We clean. Yo, Brian, witty? You think you witty, Brian? All right, I feel you. I understand how the game is now. All right. This man Brian thinks, oh, whoa, no. Helena, I told you not to pass that point. We only have 42 seconds left. I can't be messing with you right now. I'm sorry. I can't be messing with your foolishness right now, girl. Listen here. We need to get back up there. We need to go to major work right now. I'm not going to die to these guys because I'm not with it right now. Maybe later, I always say. Let me kill this guy. Let me see what's happening over here. He must have ran away. I'm not sure where he went. Let me see if I can get a good area right here. Nice area. We got 15 seconds left. We can still do this. I hope it's not going to be a tie. We can still make it, guys. We can still win this game. It looks really bad right now. I understand that, but we got this. Look, we got that kill right there. Listen, we got this. We good. No, we not. I'm lying to myself. I lied to everybody. I lied to myself. I don't know who I'm trying to cheat here. It's not me. I mean, it is me, but it's not you guys. Listen, I'm sorry. I am sorry. I don't know what my team was doing. Look, we're all tripping. Oh, my head. Oh, my God. I'm dying out there. Oh, no. It's because 137 and Brian Witty and Helena. I don't know about that other guy, but it was those three people messing me up. You know what? I'm getting back in it. I'm getting back in it to win it. It's just time. Okay, we at the Black Belly Skate Park. This is where I like to hang out after school. This is what I like to do. All right, we that hot pink right now. Beautiful. And they're that, oh snap, they're that that Gatorade, that blue Gatorade, light blue. But anyway, let's go over here very quick. Let's go to a nice straightaway where this beautiful slosher can go to major work. All right, so let's do this very quick. I don't think I've ever had a turf war here before. I probably did, I just don't remember it. But I don't remember me having a turf war here. But I don't know. What is this guy? Oh, whoa! Nah, God, die. Are you kidding me? Dude, just get out of here. Thank you. This man was trying to go to some major work very quick. I feel safe. Let me just launch it before I die. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta take risks like that. Sometimes you just have to take risks like that. It gets that serious these days, guys. It gets that serious. Some people don't think it does. But it really does. Whoa, no. We escape those. Escape options. I have those. What? Yo, that was way. Yo, wait. They have too many overpowered weapons. I can't believe this right now. I'm not dealing with that foolishness right now. We gotta get right into business real quick. Because I'm not trying to lose. Nah, escape options. We have those. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Wait, who was that? Nebula. I got your name. I'm writing it down in my book of people that I just don't like anymore. All right, let's go right here. Okay, that was a bad decision. This guy's gonna kill me right now. Alright, guys. Now, we've made a lot of mistakes. I know what I'm gonna do now. Alright, Brian Witty, I got you. I know what I'm gonna do now. This is what I'm gonna do. First of all, we're gonna take this nice path over here. He thinks it's safe. It's really not, though. It's actually very dangerous. he's like, this guy does not know what he's doing. He doesn't understand. Alright, so let me slide up here very quick. Alright, I'm losing a lot of ink. I better, like, refill this real quick. Alright. So we good. Alright. Yeah. No. I got that range, though. I got that nice and powerful range, though. So thank you very much. Alright, so we good. We really good. Let me watch the fireworks very quick. Oh, I see you. I see you, dude. Gone! Yeah, what? Oh, I didn't even know he had backup on his team. That's crazy, but they're in danger. Brian Witty, I'm coming for you. I already got my revenge on Nebula. It's time to get my revenge on you real quick, alright? So check this out. Check this work. I'm flying. They call me Super Squid. Alright, let's do this. No. It's not happening today, dude. It's not happening today, dude. Sorry, dude. It's not happening. We spawn camping right here. Booyah, kasha. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this, because they're... Wait, whoa. No. You guys may not see it, but they're like, they passed us already. I didn't even realize. Nah, escape options. We have those. We don't have those. Nah, we have those. We don't have those. Oh my goodness. Those. My execution was all off right there, but we got this though. We got this. I don't care what Brian Witty says. We got this. Dang, man. It's not that dang serious. Get the heck out of my base, my dude. What is your problem? All right, we did this. Did we? I think we did. They sprayed a lot, but I think we sprayed just enough to win. Thank yo, you guys actually scared me. It looks like we lost because of how separated. Like, they just got a big chunk, but we were separate. All right, we good. We good. That's nice. 9 kills. That's what I'm talking about. We have the most kills. It's not all about killing in Splatoon. It's not all about killing in rank wars. I mean, not rank wars, turf wars. But listen, guys, sometimes you just need to give the team a disadvantage. You know what I'm saying? So let's hop into this next match real quick. Alrighty, guys, we're back in the Heights. You know we need some practice in the Heights, alright? So let me see, we got that, alright, we switching colors over here, I feel you. They want to be pink, we want to be the nice and clean yellow Skittles right here. Okay, I can understand that. Alright, so let me see what we have here. I'm going to go this area right here. I'm just going to use my beautiful long range attacks and like spray all this joint right here. Alright, and this guy thinks he's going to make it somewhere. He's not killed him. A mile away, I could have saw him. I don't know why he would consider this as an option. He knows my gun is long range than his. All right, so let me see what we have here. All right, so we can do damage, real good damage right here. All right. Let me see if I can kill him, and I can't even see him. I couldn't even kill him. All right, let me see. I know he was there a second ago. All right, nah, he wasn't. All right, we good, Dukes. We good. All right, got him clean. All right, let's do this. All right, let's get this Laffy Taffy. All right, clean, 2 kills. Alright, so let me see what we can do here. Alright, so we dropped real low, nice and low. Alright, we need some ink, alright. Let's travel a little bit. Let's see the apartment prices, the retail on the Heights right now, okay? Alright. I'm interested about this tree right now. Alright. This man, where do you think you should- Oh, what? Yo, that's way too powerful. Hold on. Now, he has a defense. Oh, he got killed. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. The Kraken put in some major work right there. All right. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Let me see what we have here. Wow. This is a nice map of the area. This real-time map, though. Hold up. Yo, I like that. All right. That's clean. Okay. So, let's hop on here. Sorry about the windows, everybody. Whoa. No. Revenge. Thank you. Alright, this man thought he was gonna get me twice in a row? Twice in one day? Nah, ain't happening. Alright, so let me see what damage we can do right here. Alright, did that spray already? Alright, sprayed over there. Alright, let me see what we can do here. Oh, snap, there's only 56 seconds left? Wow, that's crazy. This match went out quick. Real quick. Alright, so we good. We are clean. Now, I don't know where this man's running to, but he's just not getting nowhere. Alright, so let me see where all the ink is at. Gone! Easy! Alright, godlike. Alright. Alright, so let me spray real good around here. Alright, so let me see what I can do here. Damage! Oh, we won for sure with that little episode I just did right there. Damage, long range, catch that work. You need it. Alright, I know somebody was up in here, so let me see what we have. I'm gonna spray all up in their joint. All types of up in their joint. You can't hit me. You can't touch this. You don't know where I am right now, alright? You, look at him. I was right behind this man ready to kill. We won. Easy. Thank you. You're welcome. Alright. That was a clean match. I'm not even going to lie. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. We had some real good synergy right there. Real good synergy. And I was the top on the list. And I got the... Oh, wait. No. I can't even say that person didn't go to work because he shot somebody. Benny down there, he shot somebody. He only got 0 P, but he shot someone. That's all that matters. All right, let's do another one. All right, we back at the Black Belly Skate Park. All right, we're about to hang 10 over here. I don't know if they use those terms in there, but I think they should. Oh, Sam, they're that puke green right now. Yeah, okay, all right. Let's give him this Pepto-Bismol very quick, all right? So let me see. This is good, all right? Oh, snap, I'm stuck. All right, we're good. All right, so let's get top. Let's show them who's the alpha right here. All right, so let me see. Let me get right up here. Let me show them who's boss. I got that range. Where you running? Whoa, seriously, where is he running though? Wait, hold on. Wait, oh, so I can't even, what? Oh my God, are you kidding me? This man sniped me. Jack Black, the jack of all trades? No. And who thought about this idea? How do you kill somebody and try to spray near their base? Wait, you thought I was just gonna run? You thought I was gonna let this go right here? No. You couldn't have possibly thought that. I'm sorry. All right, now this man's trying to snipe me real quick. I'm not allowing it. Oh my God, I allowed it. All right, Jack. All right, I got him. Hold on. Let me do some mix-up options over here. Let me, oh snap. Oh, he died? Dang it. All right, so let me see. Dang, isn't looking not too good, but not too bad, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean, probably, most likely. All right, so let me see. Let me mix this guy up very quick. Didn't see this coming. Oh, wow. But I killed somebody, right? Nebula. Oh, snap, Nebula. Okay. I feel you now. I understand how it is. I thought we were all good in the hood, but I guess we were wrong. I was wrong. Not we were wrong. I was wrong. Because you knew what you was planning on doing. All right, I got this guy. Hold on a second. Oh my God, why does everybody keep dying every time I try to like zoop zip zabow right to him? Hold on, I gotta get this kill on Jack very quick. Hold on. Thank you. I knew I was gonna get that kill. Nah, stay away from me, dude. Are you kidding me? Yeah, you got shot. Yeah, stabbed in the back. That's what I'm talking about, okay? We got this. 1 minute left. I think this is gonna be a clean win for us. I'm not even gonna lie right now. Not that I have been lying before about how I felt about my matches, but I'm not even gonna lie. Whoa, Jack. Jack Black. Ah, surprise attack, Jack Black. Surprise attack. Where you think you going? A thank you. A booyakacha. All right, what are you doing? What are you doing here? I don't know what he was doing there. I don't know what he was doing at all. Let's spray their base real quick. Nice and slick. All right, where you running to now? Where you running to now? Thank you. Yeah. I'm going MVP mode right now. You thought I... Thank you, Jack. Is that you? Thank... Oh, my God. That was Jack. What? Oh my God, I was so close to killing this man too. You see how he still got my leftovers on his face, you know what I'm saying? But we good, we clean. We clean right now, we real clean right now. Like there is no way they can win. There is no way you can win. There is just no, can I get this kill on Jack very quick? Hold on, let me get this kill on Jack. Before I leave, come on dude. Oh my goodness, I almost did it too. We were like so close. Jack is my nemesis in that battle, but it's okay, we won. Look how clean our area looks. Like, halfway through, our area looks mighty clean. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I think we have enough time to do another godlike match. I think... Is that okay, guys? I think most of you are shaking your head. I think this is okay. We can do one more. And then next time, you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna be back in it to win it. I think we're gonna be doing ranked matches next episode. And you know, ranked battles is random to, you know... What mode you get, like you can get tower control, you can get the rainmaker, you can get all that jazz, splat zone. So, you know, who knows what we're gonna get next time, but no matter what, I'm gonna be ready for it. All right, so let's do this. Let's make our Splatoon gods happy. Let's make the almighty Kraken proud, because we that orange soda right now. Let's go. Nice and orange. Orange Skittles. And they are that light blue Gatorade. Okay. Oh, snap. Orange Gatorade versus light blue Gatorade? Is this what we're trying to prove right now, Splatoon? Is this what we're really up to? Was this the setup that we were trying to make right? Okay. I'm about to buy an orange... I'm about to buy an orange... Gatorade right after this match. I'm about to go to the next corner store, all right? All right, so let me see. Let me see what we have here. We have some trouble with everybody right now, okay? Okay. Yeah, I killed you, Maxi Rakita. Thank you. This man looking like he's supposed to be in like some dirt bike competition right now, but I'm not allowing it because I'm taking him to war. All right, that's good. Who did we have here? Who do we have to kill? What? That was too free. What gun do you have to crack on? Splat, run up. All right, I see why he killed me so early. All right, so this man, no. He didn't see us here, Oh, two kills, double kill. Yo, it's time. All right, let's spray this whole area right here. All right, so that's good, that's clean. That's good, that's real good, guys. All right, somebody was just over there. I saw them. They cannot run from me right now. Okay, they can run from me right now. Just this one time, guys. Just this one time, all right? All right, so let's hop on here. Oh, snap. This is looking real not too good right now. Oh, what? Oh, jump! No! Oh, man. I wish I could have fast fell right there. Oh, my goodness. Nebula, why are you still in this room with me? Oh, my goodness. This man is, like, not leaving this room for nothing. I swear, guys, he will not rest until I am dead. That's amazing. Until I'm dead forever. Until I quit. That's what he's waiting for me to quit. But Captain Jaylen will not be quitting today. I'm not having an early retirement. I'm sorry. Die. Get out of here with that foolishness. I said die. Get out of here. Double kill. That's what I'm talking about. Sorry, Emmy. I know we might have been friends in another life, but I'm just not with it today. I'm sorry. Maybe if we were playing tag team, maybe if we were on my team, actually, there would have been a whole different story. There would have been more synergy between us, a more of a connection, but just not today. Hold on, I'm waiting for this guy. Hold on, I'm gonna bait him. All right, hold on, I got this. No! Who shot me before I could have my inevitable demise? Emmy? Wow, Emmy, now you know, come on, I was about to have a big speech with you and everything. I was about to say, you know what, I was wrong, it wasn't you, it was just me, it looks like we're losing, like, big time on that. On that television, it looks like we're losing, I don't know about anywhere else. Alright, let's spray that area very quick. Alright, so let me see what we have here. Not too much of a mess, we're still pretty clean over here. Not too much of a big area I'm spraying. I don't know if we're going to make it, guys. I don't know if we're going to win it, guys. I think we might have screwed the pooch. That doesn't look like we won, did we? Yeah, we lost. I'm ashamed of myself. Oh! Why? Ah! Yeah, we lost. Aw, dang it. And I was the best on my team, but I wasn't the best overall. The only person I beat was Emmy. That's a shame. Oh my goodness, I hate to lose on a loss, guys. I mean, not lose on a loss. What sense does that make? I did lose on a loss. I hate to leave on a loss, guys. But you know what? Next episode, we're going to get right back in it because we're toasty. We're not toasty, we're salty. Did you know that the US's sodium level is very high right now? We're salty. I'm so salty. I'm what's making the sodium level high because I'm just so salty after that last match. Alright guys, so check this out. Next episode, we're gonna get straight back into it. I'm not sure if we're doing turf wars or rank battles. I'm not sure. I might do it like vice versa. Like one day I'll do regular, then I'll do ranked, and then regular, then ranked. I'm not sure. But you know guys, maybe you guys, if you want to see ranked next, I'll do ranked next. If you want to see regular next, I'll do regular. It doesn't matter to me. So guys, check this out. If you guys really enjoyed the video, be sure to like it. It really helps out a ton. I really love it when you guys do that. I really am thankful for what you've done so far. And yeah, if you're enjoying the videos and you want to see more and want to be notified, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you will always be updated. And this is Jalen Forrest Gaming, signing out.